I'm still on Misima, I'm standing in front of the power plant. Power on the island, the electricity comes from hydropower, so we're just going to go in and see how they have to manually turn on and off the power every day.